Good morning, sir.
Dagpo, welcome. How are you?
I'm fine.
Dagpo, the reason I called you here is because you are not qualified for the job.
I know that, sir. I actually dropped the application for you to know my name and for further arrangement.
What further arrangement, Dagpo?
Sir, I want to buy this job.
What?
Yes, sir, I want to buy this job. I can photocopy, I can staple files, I can carry one document from another office to another. You send me, I will go. I can even sit and relax like you in the office, and then when month end come, I collect 200k. Simple now.
Dagpo. Anyhow, how much do you have?
I have 50,000, sir.
Okay, Dagpo, drop the 50k. I will find you a cleaning job here.
Sir, a cleaner? I have hopes in having 5 children and want me to be a cleaner. By the way, my girlfriend is so expensive. Hey.
Next applicant, Kojo, come in.
Yes, sir. Namidis.
Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Excuse me, sir, please. I'm hungry. Can I pinch this chicken on the table? Go on. Thank you. Sir, I'm sure you must have seen my documents. I don't have much time to spend here. I want to buy this job. I have 2 millions. Akojo, drop that 2M. It's already your job. I know you're being so smart. Come next week. Your office is next door. Thank you, sir. Next applicant, Mr. Toxi, come in.
Wow, Mr. Eugene.
Sit down, Mr. Toxi. Are we friends?
No, we are not friends, but soon we will be in-laws.
What? I beg your pardon?
Tim, Vanessa is your daughter, right?
Yes.
She is my girl. I want to get married and I am responsible for that her pregnancy.
God, what kind of bad luck have you given to my family?
Mr. Eugene, I won't pay you in cash to have this job. The pregnancy of your daughter is my payment to have this job. Deal?
Yes. Welcome, my son.
Oh.